Now, News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
He makes me feel bad about that story as I'm older than the press. Anyway, it's been a hot July, but I wanted to look at the rain stats. We have certainly not had a dry July. Parts of the valley, parts of Franklin, Adams, and Cumberland County have been a little drier, but we've had almost 6 inches of rain, about double what we typically have for the seventh month. Looking live at the radar right now, nothing showing up over us. We are dry again this morning. As you pull on out, we are watching this line of showers out toward Minneapolis. They had some severe weather yesterday in parts of Wisconsin. See it tracking down toward Detroit and Chicago now. Getting here probably as we get into tomorrow. Now, the humidity is coming back today. Sign of that is a little bit of low gray cloudiness hanging over Lancaster this morning as you look live right out over Lancaster. Yeah, a little bit of that cloudiness. That's just a sign of that humidity. I think it's going to make it for a muggy, muggy morning today. Yeah, here's how the forecast goes then. We will see those clouds burn off, some hazy sun. Thunderstorms stay well to our north. Harrisburg about 90, and the same thing around Hershey. A little hotter as you get down to Oxford, Millersville about 91 degrees this afternoon. Heading over into the York Adams Hanover area, Chambersburg up to 88, some clouds there. Shrewsbury about 91. A little bit better up into the mountains, not quite as humid. Lewistown, Thompsontown, New Bloomfield, mid to upper 80s. Probably same story in parts of the Schuylkill Valley. They'll stay a little sunnier. Hey, Tower City at 88 degrees. Our Cup Joe winner is from Tower City this morning. Yeah, we got a lot of good friends up there. Here are the temperatures all around the valley, mostly near 70 degrees. A little warmer than we've been and starting to get a little stickier too. But there is a little relief already on the way. You see all the sticky stuff. Look at the numbers out in Chicago right now, 77 degrees, but then it's in the 50s over parts of the Dakotas. You see this little curl in the clouds? Very evident of a storm system, and it's dragging a cold front eastbound. That storm system going to bring that cold front through here as we go into tonight and tomorrow. But in the meantime, we get that southerly flow back that's bringing back the heat, bringing back the humidity, and going to be with us through the day today. Let's time it out for you then with the predictor showing it. Generally a southerly flow of air today. Here comes that front, and I think it will touch off some thunderstorms tomorrow. Then it moves on by and things dry out for a nice day on Friday. So tomorrow, showers and storms around, kind of a sticky day. Today's hazy, hot, and humid. Then we get back into some sunshine for Friday and into Saturday. Looks nice. Could be some more showers by Sunday.